Zero Education Society, Redefining Excellence.
Hello, I am Prathamesh Ganesh Kandepalli from FE IT branch. Me and my team has made a mini project based on animation. Prerna, Sanchit, Prathamesh, Siddhi and Sakshi, these are my team members. We are guided by Professor Sunita Chavan Madam. Our project's topic is car animation using CSS language. CSS is the language for describing the presentation of web pages, including colors, layouts, and fonts. It allows one to adapt the presentation to different types of devices. In this project, we are going to implement a car running on a track using CSS language. In the following code, we have placed the sky division in such a way that it covers the whole web page. After that, the track, car are put over the sky, and finally the wheels are fitted in the car so that they can rotate and we can create an animation for a running car. We have used CodePen website for the coding purpose. CodePen is an online community for testing and showcasing user created HTML, CSS and JavaScript code snippets. It functions as an online code editor and open source learning environment where developers can create code snippets called pens and test them. Here is the code of the program. After running this code, we can see the output. Here, the car is running on the track as per the code. Main aim of this mini project was to illustrate 3D car animation using OpenGL computer graphics. Animation has various applications in various fields. For example, in education sector, it is a known fact that the human mind has a tendency to remember videos and images more than textual information. Thus, animation proves very helpful in education sector. Animation is also widely used in entertainment industries, advertisements, marketing, scientific visualization, arts, and also in gaming industries. So in this way, we conclude our project. Thank you.